name is Tyler Northington. I go to Lewis J. Bennett School of Innovative Technology. I'm 15. And the reason why I was here because Dina, one of the head people, she invited me to like share my point of view of like what I've went through and like how school has impacted me, like with suspension and other things like that.
Okay, so how has like suspension affected you, especially as a young black man in the city of Buffalo?
Like from my experience, when I got suspended, it's from actually protecting myself, like sticking up for myself, and that has impacted me because like I have to catch up from like when I was suspended, because when you get into fights and stuff like that, that's long term. So I had to catch up with everything, and then my grades really failed, and after that, my going ahead, I really started to decrease in my education, and like it started to get worse. And then now I'm still trying to catch up.
Do you think they could have offered you more support instead of suspending you? Or if you had to be out of school, at least give you some kind of education instruction while you were out?
I would have thought that. I would think that would have helped. But like they just gave me the word and said, all right, here you go, you can do that. But with this, what Dina was explaining, I had this back then that would have helped me more. So I can be the better person that I am now.
Awesome. And so last question is, what is it like being a young person in like a restorative justice circle with all these adults and important adults in the city of Buffalo?
It's amazing. I get to show my point of view and like learn other people's point of view of what they think, and then they get to hear what I think about my perspective.
Awesome. Appreciate you, young brother. Thank you so much. Anything that you want to share with the people?
Stay blessed.